deal. Yeah, it's always a good time spending time with you guys and H.
Oh,
hi, H.
What's up?
Anyways, today, even though it's the same day, we're just backlining. So,
oh, this is a new shirt. This one's gray. Last
one was white. He printed five of them exactly the same color, and he wears them every day.
Proudly. It's my wife. She's hot.
Nakedly. Oh, my goodness. We just mentioned that. She's going to be so upset you haven't mentioned that every single time. Oh. Yes. Nellie Rose is her name.
Mm-hmm.
Show the t-shirt off.
Yeah. Yeah. Check it out. Yeah. That's my wife. I designed it, Joel.
It's not a boogie. There's a chain over her face. I'm pretty sure she'd be upset with that, too. There you go. There you go. There you go. That's now the Nellie Rose, his wifey.
Mm-hmm. Hey, photography studio, thenellierose.com, NH.
Yeah.
Check it out. Oh, yeah.
Or you can go to mk5studios.com and get some graphics website stuff. Maybe a, I don't know, sandwich. I don't, we don't make sandwiches, but still.
I was going to say, that's
but new. Make sure to like and subscribe to the channel as well as hit that bell notification just so you can find out when new videos come out, which we'll put the schedule on the bottom of the video. So you can look in the description below and it'll also have our social media tags and links and all that stuff that you can click on, as well as at the end of this video, it'll probably pop up with like the next video that's come out or has come out before. I think has come out before. And as well, you can check out the Work It Out podcast Work It Out podcast clips. That way you can check out all the stuff that MK5 is putting out, because yay for MK5.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco.
What? Huh? Really? You're not... That's dumb. Okay. So today we're going to be checking out some easy listening music. Michael Buble kind of brought back that old school style. Well, not... He didn't bring it back. He just made it that it wasn't background music for romantic comedies anymore. So it was in the
took it off the elevator.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. I can't count how many times I've heard Billie Holiday in an elevator, which by the way makes you sleepy. Why would you want that in an elevator?
Oh, see a new.
You know, it's just, don't get me wrong. It's very, unless you have a snifter of whiskey, not a snifter. Oh my goodness. That'd be an entire, no. What? Like a glass of whiskey on a porch while it's raining or storming. That's Billie Holiday listening music, not an elevator with 10 other people farting and pretending they're not. And I know it was you, Bill, you dirty son. But yeah, so, I mean, I'm glad it's now that creepy music that's just like instrumental stuff. But it looks like, it sounds like it was recorded with a Casio.
Yeah.
Like the Casio, not the ones that have like 16 piano keys and all that crap. Well, anyways, so we're going to be watching Michael Buble doing a, I guess a cover, kind of. He changes it a bit, but arrangement wise, but Nina Simone's Feeling Good. This is Michael Buble's version of Feeling Good. And it's more in the style of like Frank Sinatra lounge days, you know?
Gotcha.
But yeah, it's pretty dope. So let's go ahead and check it out.
Push to put.
Pushing it. There we go.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel.
Already we can tell it's kind of like a
sun in the sky.
Very cinematic.
You know how I feel.
Dude's got a smooth voice.
Breeze drifting on by. You know
some spy how gear. I feel.
It's a new dawn. It's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good.
Okay, I gotta stop it right there. Production wise, come on now. That's pretty good.
You stopped already?
I know. It's pretty good though.
I was just jamming. You heard the run on the trumpet?
We have to stop, man. We have to stop because otherwise our videos will be struck down if we don't have pauses in between the songs. Yeah. Huh. If you go all the way through, I promise you, your video is going to get struck down. So we have to take pauses, take note, take stock.
I didn't read the fine print. Jolie did.
Well, not read the fine print. I just noticed that every time I try to do a video like that, it just gets struck down. Cease and desist. I don't own this music. I'm doing a cover or I'm reacting. Oh, cease and desist. We don't want you to have an opinion.
That's right.
Check. Anyways, so yeah, this is the production though sounds really good though.
Yeah.
Like he does it old school, straight up. Like I big really band. Like it. Oh yeah.
See, you know how I feel. River running free. You know how I feel. Blossom on a tree. You know how I feel.
It's very James Bondish. Dawn.
Yeah.
It's a new day. It's a new life.
Or Austin Powers, depending.
And I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun. You know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun. You know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done. That's what I mean. And this old world is a new world and a bold world for me. Stars when you shine, you know how I feel. Scent of the pine. You know how I feel. Oh, freedom is mine. And I know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life. It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life. It's a new dawn.
I wonder if he did that on purpose or it was on accident.
Just leave that.
I feel so good.
I kind of wish they brought that guitar in earlier.
No, yeah. Well, I think he left it like the first verse of it was just kind of open, you know, and he comes in with the instrumental music, but he doesn't do an actual full course,
Yeah.
And he waits for that all to kind of catch up to it. Like, I don't know. I really like the way he did it, though, because I always loved Nina Simone's version of Feeling Good. But that was like, I don't know. It just felt like something that was always kind of missing. Like that song, it's a different song. It's like trying to compare Trent Reznor's, you know, Hurt with Johnny Cash's Hurt. They're two different songs. Even though it's the same lyrics, similar note patterns, still two different songs. But, yeah, I like it because he's controlled, but every now and then you'll hear that grit and that vocal fry come in, like the edge of it or something. And that just gives it more emotional standpoint or life to it, you know. I like the way he does his stuff. And he kind of brought it back to the forefront because, let's be honest, most of that music was being used for, you know, romantic comedy background music. Yeah. And he kind of brought it back and said, hey, check it out. I can fill a stadium with 60,000 people who want to hear this, you know. But, yeah, so I'm appreciative of him just from that because, honestly, Frank Sinatra, Sammy Davis Jr., Joey Bishop, Dean Martin, Ella Fitzgerald, Etta James, Nina Simone, I mean –
Nat Cole.
Nat King Cole. Yeah. That was a beautiful,
beautiful. Oh, that was man interesting. Wrote some amazing I don't know stuff. If you realized all the models, you couldn't see their face.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, did they do that so they don't have to pay you as much?
That might have been part of it, but it also may have been like, I don't know, like red shirts are on Star Trek. You know, like, don't pay attention. They're just folly. They're going to die.
And they did die.
No one should care. But yeah, so I don't know, man. I like the video. It was very, honestly, it's a lot like his music, controlled, but, you know, environment. It's fun playing around with it, having a good time. James Bondish.
Yeah.
It is a little more Austin Powers-ish in the way it has people, like, what evil organization is going to have their evil logo right next to their evil console with the evil people working there, you know? Yeah. So, yeah, it's more Austin Powers-ish than James Bond. But, yeah, it was still – actually, it probably came out around the time. Like, the last
probably.
Austin Powers probably came out at the same time this did.
It doesn't tell you when.
No. I don't know. I don't remember because he came into my universe at a weird point in time. Which was is like just a random point in time where I was like, oh, this guy exists. Cool. What did he do? Oh, really? And then like I heard it and then I listened to everything and I was like, holy crap, he's done everything. Because he like redid all the most popular songs. He wrote some other originals that were actually pretty good. But yeah, so anyways, be sure to check out the Patreon. You can sign up for the $5 thing. And $5 a month gets you VIP request access. This was actually brought to us by, I'm going to burn for this.
We can edit it.
I don't. Yeah, we can. I try not to edit as much as possible because I'm lazy, but, no, it was okay. You know, Dame Judi Dench,
mm-hmm.
like the name. Yeah, it was Dame Judi Winch? No, I'm gonna burn again just for saying that.
Oh, look at that. See,
and then the light dies.
You made everybody upset.
I think that battery's broke.
You just made them all upset.
I think that battery's broke. I'm just saying the way I'm saying. I think that battery's broke.
Battered, broke right there.
Go ahead and get another battery, and we'll do this again. I'm gonna actually take that out of rotation because it shouldn't have.
Died that easily.
I hate you so much. I want to murder you. Anyways,
I don't have insurance. Don't do it. I don't have
like life insurance.
Yes, I don't.
Why are you stating that right now?
Why are you going to kill me?
Maybe. I'm kidding.
Wait a sec.
This show's getting really dark here. Anyways, okay. Anyways, go ahead and check us out, mk5studios.com. You'll see some information, new videos that are coming out.
Right.
Sign up for the newsletter list if you want to know about that. Bell ring notification and watch some other videos. Watch all the videos. Sign all up for the Patreon. Watch the other videos. And we'll be launching some clothing, too, for Work It Out and Mix It Up. But we're going to just do catchphrases and stuff we say. We're not going to, like, make something that says, mix it up. Because we're not about that stuff.
Hey, man, you never know, man. If the people want it.
It's weird, though. Why would you want?
If they are going to pay, we will make it. Okay?
I'd rather make it as a brand.
Okay?
I'd rather make it as a brand.
That's fine.